Bonjour les enfants. Alors, what I plan to teach you today is two lullabies. Two lullabies about children, sleeping children. Do you remember your finger mime? Toc, toc, toc. Monsieur Pousse, es-tu là? Chut, je dors. Alors, the word je dors, I sleep, will be in that song a lot. I have printed the words. Perhaps mommy can help you read them. I have the translation as well, but it's not difficult. Alors, first one is Fais dodo, Cola. Cola is the name of the little boy. Mon petit frère. Alors, you have a little brother that is called Cola. And it goes like that. Fais dodo, Cola, mon petit frère. Fais dodo, t'auras du lolo. Lolo is not a real word. It means actually water, but it's said in a baby way. Alors, in a baby way, lolo. And lots of parents will say, do you want some lolo instead of do like some water? It's just talking in a baby way. Okay, so we try again. Fais dodo, cola mon petit frère. Fais dodo, t'auras du lolo. It's not too difficult, is it? One more time. Fais dodo, cola mon petit frère. Fais dodo, t'auras du lolo. Now we continue with Maman est en haut, qui fait du gâteau. Papa est en bas, qui fait du chocolat. Alors, mommy is upstairs, she's making a cake, and daddy is downstairs, he is probably doing some hot chocolate or something like that. Try that one, okay? Maman est en haut, qui fait du gâteau. Papa est en bas, qui fait du chocolat. Fais dodo, cola mon petit frère. Fais dodo, t'auras du lolo. The next paragraph is Si tu es mignon, t'auras des bonbons. Si tu ne dors pas, tu n'en auras pas. So, si tu es mignon, if you are cute, you're going to have some sweets. But if you don't sleep, you won't get any. Let's try that. Si tu es mignon, t'auras des bonbons. Si tu ne dors pas, tu n'en auras pas. And we go from the beginning. Fais dodo, cola mon petit frère. Fais dodo, t'auras du lolo. And if you go on YouTube, because I've put the original song on YouTube as well, you can get the second one, which is another lullaby, even shorter than this one. It goes like that. Dodo, l'enfant do, l'enfant dormira bien vite. Dodo, l'enfant do, l'enfant dormira bientôt. So it's still about sleeping, obviously. Alors, the dodo, let's go to sleep. The child will fall asleep quite soon. And that's it. It's about getting the child to go to sleep. All right, we try again. Dodo, l'enfant do, l'enfant dormira bien vite. Dodo, l'enfant do, l'enfant dormira bientôt. One more time, let's get it. Dodo, l'enfant do, l'enfant dormira bien vite. Dodo, l'enfant do, l'enfant dormira bientôt. I hope you have not fallen asleep with this. And you sometimes need not just to click on the link to get there, but you need to paste it in the Google place to get to the song. So hopefully you're going to like these new songs. Au revoir les enfants.